Panama City is definitely a pretty crazy place. There's tons of tall skyscrapers. It was pretty cool going from the full concrete jungle of Panama City with the bright colors, taxis flying around, a bunch of people, to kind of the remote island of Bocas del Toro, sloths, monkeys, kind of jungle. Expectations were pretty high going to Bocas. Seemed like everyone I'd known that had been there in the past had scored pretty much every time. Seemed like waves were, with a small swell, the beach breaks were firing, big swells, the reefs were good. Departure from Santa Cruz going out to Bocas. The swell is looking pretty good. We were looking at it every day. So I was getting pretty excited. Looked like a bunch of the reefs were going to work as well as the kind of main spot. Definitely lived up to the expectations and more so.
Now we'd like to do a number that was recorded with us by the great Mongo Santa Maria. We'd like to do our version of Bésame, mamá.
Thank you.
Bésame, mamá. Mongo.